Hi there, this is Fixtech. I was just doing an upgrade of a 32 gig Nexus 7 when Lollipop, the latest operating system, popped in. As you can see, it's got some really nice clean lines and the control panel shows some really nice clean images. What I need to do now is to just have a quick test of it. It doesn't seem to be using an awful lot more memory, although you need 500 megs in order to install it in the first place. I'll be checking out the accessibility options as soon as I get a chance. Hope you liked the video, if you found it useful, please give it a thumbs up and share it. Thanks for watching, bye.